In this video, you'll get a brief overview of Testinvite's core concepts and modules, as well as the terminologies used throughout the solution. Understanding these interconnected elements will simplify your onboarding process to using Testinvite assessment software. In Testinvite, you can sign up for free and register your organization. Upon signing up, a new organization will be registered and you will be designated as the super admin for the organization. Every organization has its own content, including question banks, tests, and tasks, which are overseen by either the super admin or teammates who have been registered for the organization by the super admin. Every organization possesses its own question bank, where diverse question types can be generated and saved. You can create custom tests using your own stored questions. After preparing your test, you can start designing an assessment process by creating a task, which serves as a blueprint for the assessment process and encompasses all the tests and necessary configurations for determining how the assessment will be accessed and administered. Finally, you can register and invite candidates to your task, allowing them to access the tests included within it. As soon as a candidate initiates one of your tests within the task, a new test session is generated. These test sessions can be observed in real time, and the candidates can be monitored live. Once a test session has ended, you can automatically view a detailed test report that contains the candidate's scores, along with the questions and answers from the test. If there are questions that need to be manually graded, the evaluations can be submitted for each answer, and the report will be automatically updated. Let's take a quick tour of each module. The question bank module, for instance, lets you store and create test questions in a central location. You can categorize your questions using folders and tags, making them easier to manage. Additionally, the module supports bulk imports and updates. With Testinvite's test authoring module, you can create custom tests and add questions from your question bank. The module also supports question pools and randomized test content. You can organize tests into multiple sections and set time limits for each section and page, as well as for the entire test. Task is a core component of Testinvite's assessment process. By creating tasks, you can deliver tests with selected configuration options and design a customized assessment flow. Each task can include one or multiple tests, which are referred to as steps. You can set specific delivery configurations for each step, giving you full control over the testing conditions. Once registered candidates have access to your task, they can take the tests within it, unless further restrictions are applied. Whenever a candidate starts a test session is generated, and upon completion of the session, a test report is generated. If the test includes subjective questions, you can evaluate the answers and finalize the test report. I hope this introduction to Testinvite's core modules and concepts has been helpful. Sign up for free today to start administering assessments. Thank you.